All right, here we are for part two of my reaction to Yashahime, Princess House of Demons, season two, episode one. Quick reminder, hit that subscribe button and the notification bell. Your support's appreciated. Come join the pack. Really, Jaqen? There we go, come on. Oh no. She can't see the messengers from the netherworld. There they are! Hurry! Hmm. So Todosai is going to reforge Setsuna's blade into something worthy of her power. Now! Now, Toa, do it now! Blue flames? Ooh. Yep, here they come. There we go. Killala, she needs help. Good girl! Good girl, Killala. Hurry up! Oh, Sesshomaru, you caught her. Use the staff. Use your staff, Jockin. Oh, look at that. All yours. Now that's what I'm talking about. Welcome back, Setsuna. You know, I kind of like the new look for the blade. You did well, Todosai. Fatherhood will do that. It's really changed him. I thought he'd really changed when he met Rin, but to see him like this. Sever things that cannot be severed.
I think we just found the way to free Rin from Zero.
Bokuseno? Bokuseno. Have I heard that name?
Nope, you're good. Monoha, you've already got a great sword. Alright, what more do you want? Seriously, what more does Monoha want? She's already got a great sword.
Oh! Seeing Monoha and... and in present day clothing. Interesting.
Okay, this is actually a nice ending.
So, we have to find Toa a new weapon.
Oh, no, no previews, no previews, no spoilers.
Man, I'm just glad that Setsuna's back. Like, really, I am. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you haven't already subscribed. Leave your comments down below, and I will see you in my next reaction. I love you all, and there's nothing you can do about it. Until we meet again, adieu.